It just takes a moment to spread from one person to another. So how do you break the germ cycle? Wash your hands after coughing or sneezing, going to the bathroom, and before and after preparing or eating food. Wash your hands for at least 20 seconds with soap and water. If soap and water aren't available, use an alcohol-based sanitizer. Washing your hands is important because it gets rid of germs and it helps prevent them from spreading. These small things can help break the germ cycle.